Hi there, this is Cole, and you are here for what might be the finale of my Breath of Fire 3 coverage here on Cole Playing Games. Adjust my volume here just a little bit. Yeah, so we're here, we're up in the final dungeon. We reached the Eden area and we met our old friend Tipo, who turns out to have also been a brood. He is here working with the goddess Myria. And in order to convince Ryu that resisting Myria is futile, he has thrown me into my own mind, I think? Where I'm also fighting crazy weeds. I think the metaphor breaks down. There we go. The metaphor especially breaks down when you, you know, destroy the enemies. So, need to escape. Need to escape this area, but also learn a little bit more about what my companions think of me. Or what they think in general. What are their motivations? Sorry about the sound there. I'm opening a bottle of water. So, Nina's conflicted between being her own person and being a good princess, being a good ruler. Also being a good friend. Hey there, Pickle Facts. Delicious. So, I feel pretty good about the state that my characters are in. I think by the time I beat the two bosses that are ahead of me here, I will be about the appropriate level. To fight Myria. Now here's Ray. Remember, Ray wants to get some answers about his own power to transform. So yeah, Ray doesn't know the nature of his strength and has doubts about his limitations. And quite frankly, isn't responsible for, isn't ready for responsibility. Or doesn't think he is. Thank you. Pickle Faxer just says they're just stopping by. They can never resist the music in this game. Or my mellifluous voice explaining JRPG nonsense. A little bit like an earthbound thing. You have to sit still for a little bit. Okay, those things are cool. The Shaman Ring is a very good item. I don't know if it's right for Ryu. It might be. I don't know if that applies to his accession forms or not. Dog Nozzle says, those last guys I fought, those Mad Gongs, are basically Mad Balls. These guys are too, basically Mad Balls. Picklefax also says that they're curious about the sci-fi content in this game, but they wouldn't have the patience. That's the purpose of this streaming series, man. That was the need that I identified. Okay. I think it's one chest or the other that I was supposed to get, and I think I got a good chest. Here's Momo. Momo's not very complicated, she just wants to know more. Thank you. Once again, for people who are tuned in, Ryu has been forced into his own psyche by Tipo, his childhood friend, who happened to also be a brood. Remember Tipo from the first hours of the game? How he went missing? Yeah, he's back in brood form. It would have been cool if I one-shot that guy. Hi, Gar. Gar continues his crisis of faith, given that his god literally lied to him. Which, I don't know about you, I'd be pretty shook. Yeah, I figured the game would take me a little bit under 40 hours to beat. And here we are. Teleport mazes. And if pressed, I couldn't find, probably couldn't even come up with a good reason for there to be random encounters in this area. They don't support the theme. Thank you. Hey, Pico. You can talk? Yep, that's not Ryu. Alright, usual opening stuff. I can't afford to do too much, though. I think I can get away with just doing this. If he paralyzes me with that, I'm going to be very upset. No, that's fine. Not much of a boss fight. No sense messing with success. Want to do this though. So yeah, this fight's no joke. It's not a joke like the last fight was. Sweet God. All right. Yeah, we want to use accession. Okay, infinity, radiance, and trance. Yes. Momo should okay, maybe I can get some extra turns out of Ryu, thanks to that. Okay, Ray should... Okay, what we have to do, we have to feed some... Wisdom seeds to Ryu, get his AP up so we can get some rounds here. Focus. Yes. Let's get two focuses and a shadow walk in and see how far we get. Okay, this is probably gonna suck. Not terribly. I should have extra rounds here. Okay, not bad, not bad. Thank you. vitamins. Okay, that's a freebie. There's my multivitamin. Let's give that to good old Momo there. There's some hellos I didn't say before. Hello, Dog Nozzle. Hello, Bust a Move Maximo. Hello, MASW. After Ryu runs out of AP, we're going to be relying on Rei to carry through the rest of the battle. Hi, Otto Twilo. See if we get more extra turns out of Ryu like this. Also, this guy has more HP than anybody I've fought before this, so if you're wondering, why are the Shadow Walks not taking him down in two turns, even when he doesn't focus them, that is why. Yeah, something on the order of, like, 13,000? Come on, Tiger Man. And Momo should. Momo should medicate. Okay, that's probably gonna confuse. Okay. Let's get one last one in there. Just because I want to have those two cool dragons fight each other. And have one of them do shitty, shitty damage. God. Alright, this is probably gonna suck if Rei attacks one of my dudes. First things first, let's try and get a multivitamin off. And Momo. Does she have something that'll heal? Cures all status changes. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Try Phyla says, I am here to see dragons do damage to each other. She used up her guts. Okay. Ryu needs to direct him. Oh no. Come on, Ray, give me those extra turns. Okay, that'll heal Ryu. Okay, I'm gonna, what do you do? Even at full HP, I don't know that Ray will be able to take whatever the Dragon Lord, or D-Lord, Dragon Lord, will throw at him. Huh. No, actually, 165 is pretty good, unless he does the triple blow. I might be able to get an extra turn off if I can survive. Okay. If I get extra turns, I'll just be able to do more than keep one person alive at a time. We are fully in a battle of attrition. Okay, this is good. This is fine. Okay. Spit up. He's gonna go. Oh no, he's just gonna confuse my guys. Okay, that's not the worst two people that can happen to. I desperately need for Ryu to not do that though. So, I need to save those moon tears for later. Status restoration. Panacea! knew he was gonna do that. And yet I did nothing to stop him. I am slowly but surely clawing my way back. Dog nozzle asks what influence does, so... shit. When Ray is in his tiger form, he will attack the enemy for a while, but if you don't use influence, he'll eventually start attacking your own party, which is something that cannot happen. So if you use influence, it'll keep him from attacking you. Shit. Okay, this might need to... Maybe that's what the game wants me to do, is lose my patience. Stray from the strategy. No, I can't do that. Okay. Okay, this is good and fine. If he did triple attack on Ray again, I was going to be really upset. Which I say all the time, but I never get really upset. It's a shame that when a character dies, all their buffs go away. Wow. I can't believe I did that. And there's no victory music. Alright. I just killed my childhood friend. Good translation, buddy. Ray is pitiless. Okay. I desperately need to go replenish my supplies. Let's go back planet side. Man, I am just out of everything. So yeah, I want to take a shot at the final boss tonight. Based on how that went, I have no idea how it's going to go when I fight Miria. Maybe a situation where I get there, cock it up, and then have to go grind or get some more items or something, and then come back and then finish things out later. I would like to finish this and be done with it. Not because it's bad, it's just, you know, what is this, session number 16, I think? Oh, I love Ray's critical attacks. So many random encounters. It's a little high. Cranked a little high. Thank you. All right, there's one security door that I know I need to go hit, and then I'm gonna go back to Kaerzon, and maybe to combat map in order to kind of stock up on sundries. All of them. All of them. No, that's the way to the final boss. Shit, I think this is wrong. Yeah, incorrect. Yeah, I could have sworn there was a way to where I want to go up there. Come on, crack the armor. Okay, there we are. Okay. Watch, I'm gonna get to the room that I need to get to. The one room that, the one other room that opens up with that. Yeah, that's stuck. That opens up with that key card, and then I'm gonna find the shortcut right back to the beginning. Here we go. I hope that was worth it. Might be okay for the final fight. Okay, we're gonna see where we come out. Over here. I was looking in the wrong direction. On the wrong side. That would have been a lot easier if I just went that way. All right, back to the surface. And I think they have better items back at Combinat, so we're gonna head there. No. Yeah, I don't know if you are aware, those archmages and then also a particular kind of robot are the super optional bosses in this game. I thought that you had to have Gar in your party to get those guys to show up. I might be incorrect. I am not ready to fight them. Yeah, I don't know that I'm going to do them for this series. You can look at videos. They have a trick to them. You have to play with your resistances and use the fairy village. They get a colony. Yeah. Use the fairy village kind of mini game to duplicate items that will make it so all of their attacks will heal you instead of hurt you. And then it is literally just plink down their HP. There are ways to fight them, honestly, but that's the kind of commonly accepted strategy, is to do what I described. Alright, we're going to be going through kind of an annoying place, if my memory serves. It might not, but it is not exactly a straight shot from here to Myria. Nope, wrong door. That went better than it could have. Alright, I'm going to do a quick save here. Whoa! Nope, I'm not going to speed things up. I'm going to do a quick save. Let's try that again. That would make my saves too quick. Hasting course. Oh, it's going just fine. Yeah. heading into the very definitely final area of this game. And he's gonna run. Oh! There we go. I couldn't do enough damage. I believe that is the enemy that if you farm them, they have a very rare opportunity, very slim chance of dropping Ryu's ultimate weapon, the slime sword. Ugh, Stinkhorse worked a 10-hour day. That sucks. So, this is what I was talking about as being annoying. What they have done is, it's time for a boss rush of sorts. Remember when we fought the new A's last time? So let's just see how much damage we do, see if we can take one out. Okay, yeah. At least they are not buffed up, they're literally just the enemies that we fought. Oh, 30 hours ago. Huh, that's funny. I have a map in front of me of how to get through this in the minimum amount of time. I hope you guys don't mind. It'll be cool to avoid, you know, fighting more of these dudes than we need to, you know? This is about to get kind of annoying. Oh, hey, Meekba. What it is? Still rocking the pompadour, I see. Cool, cool. Oh yeah, and his reprisal rate is still, oh my god, basically just 100%. Well, I know a way to take care of Meekba. We can do this. We do it just like we did before. Thank you. Good God. Okay, that's one down. I guess it gets a little bit trickier when you're not just fighting the first boss from the game. Take a small deviation from the critical path in order to get something that's going to be very helpful in the final battle. If that is permissible. If it's not, I'll have to beg your forgiveness. Those are the best healing item in the game, outside of whales. Whales work miracles for healing. Good buddy, Geist. Okay, we need to treat this guy seriously. So, Ray, the usual thing. Let's get you some extra turns. Hey, let's get everybody some extra turns. K2K8, welcome. Very quick. Cool. Okay, this has the potential to be bad. Don't confuse Ryu. Okay, it's just Momo. Good. There we go. Neat. Okay. That ladder down, that is the way to the final boss. This up here is a good place to rest, which I will need. Honey, where you going? Honey is the key. So yeah, time for an 11th hour exposition dump, interspersed with random encounters. No. We saw that at Combinat, actually. Ray remarked on it. The people there, on the edge of the desert, push between the desert and the sea, acted like machines themselves. Why would you give me the ability to walk off the path at this point? But not a broods. So yeah, Miria is an overweening mother. Again. Oh, wait. There we go. From the dream sequence at the beginning of the game. Not gonna say hi to Pico? Come on. Hey there, Brian. Yes, Brian, we are at the final boss. As evidenced by the motive speech. The boss who, in protecting the world, smothered it. In trying to compensate for her failures, limited her creations, if indeed we are her creations. And what of Pico? What about me, Maria? You didn't call my name. That is right. Don't you know who I am? That's right, the world tree. and God got on her knees to beg. It's time for some good old-fashioned deicide. The onion makes a point. Are you guys ready for some good sprite work? Because here we go. All right. No sense messing with success. Let's do this. Okay, I want to get as many extra attacks at the beginning as I can. Listen to this goddamn electric guitar. Okay, so what I need to do, I'm going to transform into the most badass dragon that I can, and then everything is going to be about keeping him in that form as long as possible. So, Infinity, Radiance, Trance, you've seen this form before. It's a good old-fashioned standby. Have both Ray and Momo simultaneously keep everybody healed and be feeding him as much AP restoration stuff as I can. She has about 20,000 HP. Okay, so I'm not going to bother with focusing. We're just gonna shadow walk this. Okay, she's eventually going to start busting out whole party-wide elemental attacks. That's going to be really bad news for Momo more than Ray, I think. Eh, about the same. So you can see him fighting against just a shitload of drain. He can be fine by himself. I need to get these two pumped back up. Momo. Okay, this will be fine for Ryu. Everybody else is probably... if not dead, close to it. I need to believe in myself more. Okay, Ray should absolutely feed him. No, it's not time for the wisdom fruit yet. I'm gonna try something because okay, I'm not working with extra. I guess we can stop all with the user for 3 turns. So I'd want to do that with. Would that actually make a difference for me? No. Actually, wait. No, I can use that to just like absolutely pump up. Yeah, where's that at? Sorry, I just realized I have a good use for that. Hourglass. I don't want to fuck around with that. Not when Ryu is so close to being out, but Momo can use it. I might actually do this. Knock on wood, come on. Alright, so. Having Momo use this, I can have her use her 3 turns with everybody else stopped just to pump Ryu with more wisdom fruits or more wisdom seeds. Yeah. Okay. Anyway, I was saving those for a reason and not just, you know, compulsion. Then I have a wisdom fruit for the very end. I might be able to pull this out, guys. I'm feeling pretty hyped up, guys. Not gonna lie. What else do I have? Anything else I can pull out? No, I'm gonna save that for later. No? Okay, Ryu is doing successively less damage, so I think her defense is going up as her HP goes down. Okay, don't confuse Ryu. That's all that I want. Don't confuse... Oh, that came out okay. Okay, one more turn before I use the Wisdom Fruit. Okay. Let's do this. Okay. Time for Wisdom Fruit. Okay, 100 AP to Ryu. This will get him... I think after this, I will have 4 more turns in this form. And then I just have to hope that Were-Tiger Ray can get the kill shot. If Ryu doesn't... Okay, I'm very close to the end. Also, that was a fucked up attack. From the name to the animation. This is it. Yes! Okay, good. Woo! And that's game. I didn't expect them to do a straight-up Blade Runner. I've seen things. Seen things you wouldn't believe. That's a cool touch. And that is Breath of Fire 3. Of course, they have to have this kind of song at the very end. Yeah, so thank you, everybody, if you've been watching this the whole time or if you've just tuned in for bits and pieces of it. This has been a very fun kind of experiment. I already know what I'm going to be doing next time. I'm happy people seem to enjoy this. Ken Gee in the chat asked, when does Breath of Fire 4 start? Not going to be the next game. Just because I want to vary things up a little bit. Yeah, what a pleasant, fun, delightful game. It was great to kind of go back down that little nostalgia hallway. K2K8 asks if I am playing a horror game this weekend. Yes. I was not streaming this past weekend because I didn't want to compete with a charity thing our buddies were doing. But I'll be back this weekend. Not sure with what yet. Watch Twitter. You can follow me on Twitter at Cole Ross. KOLERoss. God knows last what happens if I chose the other option before that fight. No, I don't have it. It just gives you a non-standard game over. Bust-a-Move makes a point. Two games beat in 2 days. Two Capcom games, no less. From roughly the same year. Resident Evil 2 and this. Cool. Well, I'm going to go and go to bed because it's about 11:20 here. Fire up some podcasts and doze off. This has been fun. I'm going to continue doing the condensed versions of these until we're out of them. So look for those every Thursday or Friday. And you can also watch, the playlist that I have set up. So if you're here on Twitch, please follow, and if you can, subscribe, all of that helps. And you can watch the archives on YouTube, youtube.com/duckfeedtv. Those are up organized in handy playlists. All right, take care, everybody. Have a wonderful night, and I will see you later.